Little Johnny sees that his friend at school has a new watch, so he asks him how he got it. I waited until I heard the bed springs squeaking in my fox bedroom, and when I ran in. My father gave me a watch to get rid of me, replied the little friend. Little Johnny, thinking that this was a cool idea, waited that night until he heard the bed springs squeaking rhythmically and then ran into his fox bedroom. "What do you want?" asked the father gruffly. "I want a watch," said Johnny. "Well, sit down and shut up."